for Big Brother Survival between some of the most famous and indeed infamous housemates of all time, Michelle Bass, Nasty Nick and Vanessa Feltz. Two of those ultimates are about to be slung out in this up and ultimate eviction with just 2 days before the final. Now, I'm going to talk to the house.
The time.
This is Davina. Please do not swear. Michelle. Nick. And Vanessa. The lines are closed. The votes have been counted and verified. And I can now reveal that the fourth person to be evicted from the ultimate Big Brother house is... Michelle! Michelle, it's time for you to say your goodbyes. Okay, I'm coming to get you!
You've got time. Bell counting to ten. Take your time.
Take your time, babe.
What a lovely thing you came out to.
I know.
Ten.
She's going.
Nine,
going.
Thank you. Eight, seven.
Gonna get
five.
Well done.
You have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house. Michelle. You
enjoy
have been
it.
Evicted.
Bye,
please leave the Big Brother house. Michelle, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house.
Former lip gloss bit just days before the final, but there was no naked jacuzziness. Thankfully, there was. We'll be chatting after her time in that house.
Before you move into the main house, you'll live in the bedsit.
It's brilliant being in the Big Brother house. There's a lot of people here that I can see myself getting on with. It's really cool.
Always really like Michelle. And now she's here. It's just brilliant.
Do you want some witch soup?
I do kind of feel like the one left behind. You are nominated. Somebody has to be up. I kind of feel like everybody doesn't like me.
Makes you feel unliked.
What does?
You know?
Quick, 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 guys!
Oh my God, crack that champagne open.
My bum came out.
Idiot. I actually don't want to go home. I'd love to be here for the final, but if I'm not, I'm just really, really pleased to have been part of the ultimate. Really, really honest.
I love that laugh. It's so dirty. Feeling to be sat here?
I really was ready to go tonight. I decided I was going and yeah, I was really ready. Subscribe.
Why do you think you are sat here?
Pardon?
Why do you think you're sat here?
I don't know. I know Nadia and Mikosi went last week and I was kind of like tight with them, so I don't know if it's because of that. I don't know, it could be anything. You could speculate and I don't know why.
I know it's hard when you get nominated. And
oh,
I know
yeah.
that you took it quite hard this week.
I did, yeah.
Let's have a quick look at who nominated you.
Okay, cool.
I nominate Michelle.
She only made friends with the girls, Nadia and Mikosi. And now that they've gone, we've all got to kind of get to know her like she's only just come in.
I have a sneaky feeling she might be a little bit disingenuous.
So sort of Ulrika making a claim there that what you see is not what you get.
I don't know what disingenuous means.
Well, it's sort of like, you know, that you see one thing, but actually you're something completely different.
Oh, well, that's wrong. That's completely wrong. I don't mind about that. That's fine. We had to nominate.
What about Nikki and Preston?
I kind of...
had a point there. I mean, when Mikosi, when Mikosi and Nadia left, that must have been really...
I know. Do you know what it is? Because I know Mikosi on the outside, and because Nadia was from my year, and I speak to Nadia on the outside, it was kind of... I naturally went to them as, like, they're the people I know, which I felt like I got on with everyone, you know?
But when they went, suddenly you were a bit like, oh...
Well, here I was begin with, and the next day I wasn't... I felt unwell as well. So it was just, it was fine. Like, I got on with everyone in there. Please don't think I didn't. It's just that I was drawn to those because I know them on the outside.
So, Michelle, you did seem quite a different person from the girl that entered that house all those years ago.
I've grown up, Davina.
Shall we have a look?
Oh, my goodness.
I can't believe how much you've changed, Bess.
Life changes, you know. You grow up, you get wiser, you...
Change. Michelle Bass is so different now. No nudity. She, you know, real like domesticated.
I've grown up. I don't even sunbathe topless on the beach.
She's changed. Done a 360 in her life. She's mad timid.
I'm not being sensitive.
What are you crying about?
I'm not getting involved. I'm not. Big damn well boring.
She's become much more introverted, and it's not the Michelle that people knew from her series. It's a rare privilege to have two bites of the cherry and be on this show. I just think she's not giving as much as she could.
I'm a changed woman.
You looked very embarrassed watching that.
Oh, my goodness.
Were you embarrassed?
Yeah, a bit.
Oh, but we love that, Michelle.
Yeah.
As well. Love that part of you.
I can tell you, I'm actually a lot more confident, relaxed now. It's just I was younger then.
Yes.
And more,
I didn't
you know,
care.
Carefree.
Yeah.
All that kind of stuff. Get your boobs out all the time.
Is she still in there, that Michelle?
Yes, I am here. I'm just grown up a little bit more. I said it in the VT.
How different was it for you, this experience, compared to last time?
Compared to last time, it's completely different. That experience is completely different. I don't know if I can put it into words properly. It's just because this is the ultimate. It's more about being part of it than surviving evictions and who nominated you and all the rest. I know I had a bit of that going on, but it is more about being involved, and I was so honoured to be involved. And
listen,
it's been great.
A lot of the other housemates were reunited with people, so we had Mikosi with Anthony, and we had Nikki and Pete. Were you a bit sad that we didn't reunite you with Chicken Stew? Chicken Stew!
Had you done that, it might have been a bit awkward to be getting... But, it, you know, I'm sure it would have been fine and everything.
Have you seen him ever since?
It's not going to come out or anything, is it?
No. Oh, okay. I haven't got him hidden, secreted anywhere. Okay. That would be very embarrassing. Now, let's talk about your housemates. So, Nick.
Yeah, I nominated Nick.
What did you think of him?
I actually thought he's hilarious. He comes out with the most random things. Stupid things, but they're just
but
so funny.
But you said
funny.
He was conniving.
I know, I can't... do you know what, Davina?
You can't put your finger on it.
I'm going to admit it. I had to make a nomination, so I
did. Did you make that up?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Because you couldn't think of anything nasty to say. I mean, he's quite nice Nick now, isn't he? He's not
he
really
is.
Nasty
he's hilarious.
Anymore.
I love him to bits. He's mint.
Okay, and what about Nikki?
Nikki is a tricky one because we all know what Nikki's like. Nikki's Nikki. I tell you what, she's changed. She's a sweetheart.
Well, she's calmed down a lot.
She's calmed down. When she's going to go into a tempo, she'll let you know. She will let you know, but she's learned
you can
how
all back
to come
down
away
the
from it. Yeah. She's learned how to step away from it and, you know.
And how was it about Vanessa? Because you're out here. Vanessa's still in there, and I know you're a bit upset that she came in late.
Yeah, I was. That was when... yeah, I was, because she's come in. She's decided she can only do a week, and I think she should have done the whole thing. That's what I think.
Listen, who do you think is going to win, very quickly?
Brian.
Brian. We'll have to wait and see. Ladies and gentlemen, Michelle!
Thank you. Thank you.
So, one down, only one to go, until we have our final ultimate lineup. Nick, or Vanessa? Find out how you voted out after the break. Leaving a two-way tussle between Nick and Vanessa to make it into Friday's final. It's now time to talk to the house. Ultimate Big Brother house, this is Davina. Please do not swear. Ooh. Nick and Vanessa. The lines are closed, the votes have been counted and verified, and I can now reveal that the fifth person to be evicted from the Ultimate Big Brother house is... Vanessa!
Well done, well done.
Have a lovely evening.
Oh my love God.
Vanessa, please say your goodbyes. I am coming to get you!
Really lovely.
Well done.
Thank you so much. Oh,
thanks for the socks and everything.
Thanks for being so lovely. No.
Thank you so much.
Thanks everybody so much.
Thank you.
Friday, you're welcome.
Thanks.
Love
thanks.
To you, girl.
Three,
thank you.
Two.
Thank you.
One.
Good. Vanessa. Well done. Richly deserved.
You have been evicted.
Really evicted.
Please leave
enjoy.
The Big Brother house.
Oh, you don't need
Vanessa, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house. Vanessa.
Rosh Hashanah. Oh, the door's
please
going.
The Big Brother house.
Bye, Vanessa.
From Big Brother by you. I'm going to be chatting to the fabulous Miss Phelps after this, her time in the house.
You know you're taking a risk when you hand me a piece of chalk.
It's Ashley.
It's Vanessa Phelps!
Cheers, my love. Thank you for having me. I'm hoping that this time I'm made of sterner stuff and I'll be able to withstand you.
When Vanessa was on Big Brother before, the reason people were because she went a bit mad.
You know you're taking a risk when you hand me a piece of chalk.
No, oh, Vanessa!
Rub your wrist in there.
Shut up, Rex. Just remember one thing, I'm old enough to be your mother. You are nominated.
Oh!
Okay. Ouch.
I'm absolutely soaking.
I'm personally won over already. Done deal for me. Love her.
Well, I never kissed a tree before, but it's good.
She's a really nice lady. She's super intelligent.
How much do we love Vanessa?
My God, you ain't seen nothing yet.
10 years on, so many things have changed and improved beyond all recognition, and I feel almost like a different person coming in here. It's been great. Thank you very much for the opportunity.
Oh, yeah. Vanessa, I just want to say, well done. You lasted 6 days.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Was that a kind of thing for you that you wanted to get over the amount of days?
It was a really big thing. I mean, last time I just made 3 nights and 4 days and I cracked up and I was in a right old state. I wanted to get a bit beyond that and I have. So I'm, for me, it's a personal best and I'm really, really delighted.
What's the difference for you?
The difference, I think, was, first of all, a house full of really lovely people. And secondly, he thinks I'm a babe.
You are a babe, Vanessa.
And thank you. And secondly, I think, you know, I'm at a much better place in my life. And I think I just went in knowing I just felt better about myself, really. I think that's what it was.
Now, you got nominated this week. It was a shame. Because normally you would have been given a reprieve, but you did get nominated. Let's have a quick look at those.
Vanessa, someone coming in so late to the show should not get a ticket to the final. And also, she's woken several of us up with her snoring.
I don't like the way she corrects me. She doesn't ask me why I've said what I've said or anything about it. She just corrects you because she knows best.
Oh, that was a bit mean. I do know. I often do know best.
I was just going to say.
Sometimes
actually,
I do.
You probably do.
Sometimes I do. And actually, if she were to say it correctly, she'd say, I know better, not best.
No. Love it. Now, listen. One of the nominations that I was surprised that wasn't there, if you will, was Ulrika, because you guys, you did have sort of playful banter in there, and I was never quite sure whether it was real or not. Have a look at this quickly.
Okay. I've met Vanessa on a few occasions, and she has, in the past, been critical of me in her writing.
I guess I'm not the oldest person here.
No, I'm the oldest.
You've just celebrated 60 years in showbiz, and you know.
Oh, yeah!
The one good thing about having a fat face is it's quite plumped out.
If your weight goes, you'll find that you might need to consider something like that.
At least my tits are my own. Let's carry on with this.
Mine are my own.
Do you feel you've bonded with Vanessa?
In a superficial Big Brother way.
Are you the Katie Price, Naomi Campbell kind of novelist?
No, I'm more the Joanna Trollope.
Ulrika Johnson, is she a trollop or Joanna Trollope? That's how we're going to end the show today. Thanks for watching.
So, what was the story with you two?
I think we were probably a little bit wary of each other at first, but actually, I mean, I hope she'll say the same thing on Friday. I think we got on incredibly well. And really, we liked each other. We jogged along very comfortably together. We slept in bed next to each other. And
you must have had a...
She's all right. She's okay. She's absolutely all right.
Did you have a bit of a preconceived idea of her before you went in? Did she change your opinion?
I suppose I've just like everybody else, I've read all the tabloid papers, I had a view of her, and actually, you know, she's a thoroughly nice woman, and she's great company, she's very game, she's a great laugh, and I got on with her incredibly well, and I really, really liked her. I've got nothing bad to say about her at all.
Now, let's talk about the Feltz show, which I think really must be a part of our TV lives. I mean, we love that show.
Well, thank you very much. If anyone wants to commission it, I'd be very happy to bring it back.
That's an appeal. Listen, you did ask Chantal that question on the day that she was feeling hugely vulnerable. And she had a little cry. She's been crying quite a lot.
I know. She's look.
What's happening?
Well, she's having a very, very difficult time indeed. Everybody else in the house is having fun and just there because they want to be. She's forced day and night, 24 hours a day, to be in terribly close proximity to her ex-husband. And it's quite clear that she has feelings for him.
But
and
has he?
I think he likes her very much. He certainly looks out for her, but I don't think he is in love with her, and I don't think he's interested in rekindling. So I think she's having it much, much tougher than everybody else. Really having a rough time.
And it feels like she can't just let go.
Well, how can she? He's right there in her face.
And he still loves her.
I think she still feels for him, and he doesn't seem to reciprocate. He's nice to her, but he's not in love with her, I don't think.
A few of my favourite moments of you in the Big Brother house has been you with Nikki.
I love
it. It was such an unexpected friendship.
She's a darling.
You'd like her as much as you did?
Oh, I knew I'd like her. She reminds me of my younger daughter. They both got all that hair and all that temperament, and I just could scoop her up and cuddle her day and night. I just love her.
I think she'd quite like that when she comes out.
Yeah, she likes a cuddle, I know.
She's absolutely gutted, by the way. I've just heard it in my ear. She's absolutely floored that you've gone... her face when
thank
your name
you.
Look.
Oh, look at her
sweet little
sweet.
Face. She's so sweet.
Yeah.
And did you feel that when you went in there that you were going to try and get information out of the housemates, or is this just your inquisitive?
No, don't be silly.
Oh, mate, I thought he'd fallen off, but actually,
how dramatic!
Round of applause. This man. Was making a break to give you a hug.
Oh my goodness.
You have a crazed fan.
Wow.
That's quite exciting. He got taken down.
I didn't have an agenda to try and find things out, but actually I found that the housemates were telling me things without my having to ask them.
Yes. Well, but you've got that kind of way.
about you.
I hope so. What's going on behind me?
No, everything's fine. He's been taken out.
Okay.
Not, like, literally taken out. He's still alive. I just wanted to let you know that.
God, you never know what to expect on Big Brother,
do you, really? Very quickly.
Yes.
Who would you like to win? Who do you think deserves to win?
I think I'd like Brian to win because I just think he's one of the nicest people I've ever met. No?
No. They're booing the person that's been taken out.
Oh,
I'm terribly sorry. It's very confusing. But please, can we give a warm round of applause to Vanessa? So, only on Big Brother.
Quite exciting, though, wasn't it?
And listen, we've got our final Ultimate Big Brother lineup. Join me for your last ever Big Mouth over on E4 now. I'll see you on Friday at 7:30 for the final ever Big Brother, when one person will be crowned your ultimate housemate. But who wins? You decide. To vote to win, call 09011-323 followed by 021 for Brian. That's 021. 022 for Chantal. That's 022. 027 for Nick, that's 027. 028 for Nikki, that's 028. 029 for Preston, that's 029. Or 030 if you want to vote for Ulrika, that's 030. 032 for Victor, that's 032. So calls cost 50p from a BT landline. Calls from other networks may be higher. From mobiles will cost considerably more. Details and terms at channel4.com/Big Brother. Lines are going to close and Friday's final. I'll see you then!